Why have you done this to all my trousers?
You said you were hot.
Well, I am now. It's a Sunday morning in a Spanish-speaking country. It's 8:15 a.m. Chances of a trouser shop being open? Nil. Morning. Well, just very good. Sorry, that's not noise. James and Richard cut my trousers up. Why do I have to be recognised here, for God's sake?